The last time I had an argument with a flat earther, he just stormed off in a straight line. He'll come round eventually.